in there.
Thank you.
from Los Angeles, California. About fucking time we came back to San Diego. The last time we were here, we rocked out with the Intuitable Earthless. Put that on your fucking surfboard.
Thank you. it out.
A lot of people fucking get a word fucking out of that.
Fuck yeah.
Well, that's the only fucking way to be these days.
Yeah!
Because everybody wants to fucking turn down and come up here with these little tiny amps and shit. Not anybody here in particular, I'm just saying in general. These things fucking take manpower to fucking move. And I'm not saying that girls can't move either. I'm saying a lot of like really heavy statements and then I'm contradicting them and pulling them back in so they really don't sound like fucking assholes. It's all self turbo bitch. It's all of them. See, that's what happens when you fucking play in East LA. And then these motherfuckers never forget. And then they fucking come up to the show.
It's a piece of shit, dude.
Thanks, Andy. You're out. This motherfucker, I know Rocket Boom is doing this right here. And if you get the Rocket Boom quick tattoo, you're on the guest list for life. This motherfucker is on our guest list for life. Don't get into this guy's tattoo.
shit up. Fuck off. Stop working on this. How is this?
Merch up front for sale. Album that we just recorded.
Record coming out on Tuesday.
Yeah, record's coming out. Yeah, Ty Siegel's record's coming out on Tuesday.
Doesn't sound very good.
Okay.
Pretty cool, Ty Siegel.
It's called Produced By.
Randy.
This song's called Randy. It's on the album.
Thank you.
This song's called Magic.
Yeah.
It's about science.
It's King Diamond's birthday.
Cool, did you get him a bone-shaped cross cake?